the little song I wrote. Say a song about a squirrel named Elwood the Squirrel. Probably gathered that from the title of the song, which is Elwood the Squirrel. That's right, here's the musical intro. We'll get to the song in just a little video. Once was a squirrel with shiny gray fur. He would gather nuts so fast he looked just like a blur. Well, Elwood would gather up acorns by the school. He put them in a hidey hole and gather up some more. He's Elwood, a squirrel with furs ain't no worry. Knows he buried nuts somewhere, so why is he so hungry? Bury his treasures in somebody's yard. No other little gray squirrel ever worked so hard. When winter came, wasn't wet at all, but he had buried lots of food. And another musical intro right here while I find my place again. It's just a coincidence. The musical intro just popped right in, right where I needed it to figure out where I am in the song. Here we go. When winter came, he wasn't worried, 'cause he buried lots of food. When winter came, he wasn't worried, 'cause he buried lots of food. Till he tried to find it, well, that put a damper on his mood. That was a lot of work for that, wasn't it? He's Elwood the Squirrel with a good brain memory. Knows he buried nuts somewhere, so why is he so hungry? Once was a squirrel, can he ask?